Yeah.
Oh, sorry. Yeah. Ignore the gamer tag. I am gamer ridley.
Yeah.
Yep. Samus and he or she Samus's picture theme, right? I love the
Yeah, I'm just gonna move for a second. So ignore that. I don't hopefully you didn't get any.
Nipple mode. You want to let's go to the sword of they're just slightly similar.
Lipo mode.
They're both links anyway, so it's so.
Oh, we try, let's call it lipo mode.
Lipo mode.
Hey, gotta drink my milk.
Hey, no time to drink.
Fine then. It's time
for the end of the day, yeah.
Alright. Serious battle now?
Yeah.
Okay, good. All right.
No,
yeah, this is important matches.
He was. I'm telling you, we're talking.
No.
Nah. Okay,
this is the first game these two characters are in together. Thank you.
reset them. Ready.
I'm still right though, but not in the way I wanted to be. But yeah, we're both at one stop now. Who's the better, Link? Young or Toon? Young Link is. I prefer Young Link because his smash attacks hit multiple times.
Itchy.
Oh,
last match. Ooh, a pig.
Oh, yeah. I'm the Wind Waker boy.
I love pigs.
Yeah.
Well, I'm the Majora's Mask and Ocarina of Time guy.
Oh. Alright, I get you.
Last match.
Alright, then we gotta make the music epic. Space dragon thing. Child with your magical creatures.
Ooh, right away?
That is a real thing at least. Let's see which dragon thing is. Oh wait, you're not a dragon because you're not a dragon type. Not dragon. What are you? If you're not a dragon, then what are you?
Gyarados is a dragon kind of.
Yeah, but it's not a dragon type. It's a flying type for some reason.
Because he floats, just like all water types do.
Yeah, but he flies up in the sky in the game somehow.
Because all water types do that.
It's weird. Why is he flying type? He should be a dragon type. Well, he's a dark type. His mega evolution is a dark type. Of course, we gotta talk about a little bit of Pokemon on the channel. Our channel is literally named after a Pokemon. My favorite one.
Alright. That was good. Beautiful set.